What's up, guys? It's Tavisha Lolirock here again, and welcome back to my channel. Just here to let all of you know right now that I'll be starting school again next week on the 5th of September. Which means this is my last week of summer break before I start 10th grade. This also means that I will be as well sharing to you all how I feel about starting sophomore year. Just like how I told you all about 9th grade last year, I'll be doing the same again. Basically talking about all the things I look forward to for this school year and hope that it may be better compared to previous. I'll first start off with what I'm mostly excited about and what I look forward to in my second year of high school. I'm mostly excited by the fact that on my schedule, I've got most of the classes I wanted to take. Mostly based on art and music. Not only that, but I also look forward to meeting my friends again, along with meeting a couple of teachers I'm going to have. I also look forward to the next homecoming events and being involved in more activities. And hopefully this time, I can be able to show more real-life photos during some school events. Since I've been showing a lot of real-life photos of myself and what I've done, I also plan on showing some school-related photos as well. However, please do keep in mind I don't intend to show anyone else's real-life face other than mine, mainly due to privacy reasons. Of course, I would mostly be with my friends during school. Though I won't show faces much just for safety, so please remember that. But yeah, that's pretty much it on what I look forward to for this school year. I also heard that one of my old middle school teachers will be teaching at my school, so it's also exciting to meet them again. And I'm hoping each semester will go smooth, for the most part. To be quite honest, I don't feel nervous about anything for 10th grade really. But I know some of my old rivals are going to be in the same classes that I have, though that I wouldn't bother because last year I ignored most of them. So I doubt I would be in any drama with them for this grade. However, one thing I'm anxious about slightly are the set exams I have to take once. Since I heard mostly sophomores and juniors have to take these exams, I know I have to practice a lot for that, and hopefully, I can be able to pass exams such as these ones. That's pretty much it about what I'm nervous about, nothing big or anything. But all that aside, I still look forward to starting my second year in high school, which will once again be starting next week on the 5th of September. I'll of course still work on more content, just won't upload a lot of videos during school days. But I'll be able to make some posts, mostly via images and such. And that's pretty much it for this video. Hoped you all still enjoyed watching this. If you want, you guys can comment down below and stay tuned to see more future content. Goodbye y'all. This is me, over and out.